Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please join me in a moment of silence. Thank you.
Good morning, troopers. I'm Sydney Lerma with your daily KEHS Fort Report for September 25th, 2018. It's dress-up week for homecoming. Today is Disney Tours Tuesday. Tomorrow is Woody's Roundup Wednesday, so dress in your Western wear. The tickets for this week's homecoming game will be sold in the business office Monday through Thursday. They'll be $4 for adults and $2 for students. Cash only, please. Speaking of homecoming, shirts are still available to purchase in the nurse's office for $12. Tickets to the homecoming dance will be sold for $25 this week in portable 305. They will be $30 at the door. Let's check out today's weather. We should be expecting mostly sunny skies with a high of 93 degrees and a low of 65 degrees. Although it's fall, it's not quite time to bring out your hoodies. The swim team will be hosting their 11th annual brisket dinner on Tuesday, October 2nd during Parent Teacher Night. Tickets are $10 for a plate. Troopers, someone turned in a Volvo key to the office and no one has claimed it. If you lost a key, you can claim it in portable 800. You'll have to describe it in order to obtain it. If you ordered a yearbook last year and if you did not receive it, please see Ms. Ariano in the business office to pick it up. This week is Global Week of Student Prayer. On Wednesday the 26th, Youth for Christ will be participating in the See You at the Pole event. Everyone is welcome to join them. They'll be meeting at the flagpole by portable 305 at 7:40 a.m. Did you know that Mortimer Mouse was the original name of Mickey Mouse before Walt Disney's wife Lillian convinced him to change it? Well, that's all the announcements I have for today, troopers. Have a terrific Tuesday.